Hello, welcome to my channel once again. Today I am bringing you a video, a very interesting video that I want to share with you, my audience. There is a video that I chanced upon, and it's talking about traveling, especially if you're a black person and you're traveling to this country. You need to be extra careful. You really need to be extra careful, because there are things that are happening in those countries that I know some of you perhaps have heard about it, and some too have not heard about it. But it is actually going on, and I don't want to hear a brother falling victim to what's happening in these countries. So I don't want to talk much. I want to show you the video. You hear everything in this video, and when we come back, we will talk about it. Please, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. Become part of the family and let's grow together. I'm into construction too, so we'll be selling houses to you very soon. We've even started though, but hey, you will get more information on that on this channel, so stay tuned. Let's watch the video.
Wait, you can sell me for how much? 100 million?
Yes.
Because of my kidneys?
Yes.
Organs?
Yes. Fine. And your eyes also can sell it.
So basically, I'm with my shipping agent, and she's been my shipping agent for several years. Like, I've literally known her since 2018. This is my 14th trip to China. So every time I come here, I'm just asking all these different questions, because, I mean, that's just me. And so basically, they work really, 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 really hard. And so the conversation we were having was about, like, the people here that don't work hard. We're talking about that. And then we talked about going to Thailand together, like all of us. We're in another city right now, but we talked about going to Thailand, and she was like, it's not safe right now because basically they are kidnapping people. They want people's organs and things like that. And so, and I'm like, I heard something about that in Vietnam from my nail tech. And she was like, yeah, we can't go there, blah, 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 blah. So I'm like, so me being me is like, wait, what? I'm like, so how much you get for me? She said like 100 million. I'm like, wow, like that's insane. And I'm like, what do they want? So she said the organs, the kidneys, eyes, you know, and all of this stuff. And so I'm just like, wow, like that's crazy.
So you see, these are some of the things that are happening in these, or some of these countries. These are some of the things that are happening in some of these countries. And if you are a black person traveling, or you have decided to become a traveler, please, it is not every country that you just travel to. You should know how the world actually sees us. You should know how the world actually sees us. And if you know that and you have that in your mind, I'm very sure you are going to be extra careful traveling around the world. It is not every country. I know a lot of people have decided to travel the whole world. People have actually done it. A lot of people are doing it. But trust me, it is not every place that you need to travel to. Sometimes some people even travel to certain countries that they just want to go and work. And the intent is very good. But when they get there, the situation there makes them go into different businesses. I'll call them businesses, and they fall victim to these things, or these businesses, because they need to survive. You understand? So please and please again, if you want to travel to any country in this world, whether you're a white person or a black person, be very careful, because even there are certain countries too that white people, it is not easy for them to also just walk on the street like that. You will definitely be kidnapped. So it doesn't just go for black people, but it also goes for white people. Make your research. Make your research. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.